This is Dennis Body welcoming you to this YouTube premiere edition of LACMA Sundays Live, coming to you from St. James in the City, our home for Sundays Live during LACMA's transformation. For the conclusion of the Sundays Live 70th anniversary season, we're pleased to present a special program celebrating Artistic Director Bill Vestal. Before and after the musical program, you'll hear from many who've been involved in or impacted by the legacy of this series. We salute Bill Vestal for his many years of service and exceptional work bringing free classical music programming to Los Angeles and beyond. You'll now hear remarks by Michael Govan, the CEO and Wallace Annenberg Director of the Los Angeles County Museum of Art, and then from St. James in the City, Reverend Dr. Kate Gress, and organist and director of music, James Buonamani.
Bill, on behalf of all of us at LACMA, I want to offer a huge thank you for all you've done to make Sundays Live what it is. For 70 years, it's been a local favorite. For 30 years at LACMA, it's been one of our flagship music programs. You've been key to that. We appreciate everything you've done. We hope you will now be a visitor frequently, be part of LACMA in the future as you continue into your next adventures. Thank you, Bill.
Hello from St. James in the City, where we have been honored to host LACMA Sundays Live for the past two seasons. I'm Kate Kress, the rector of St. James, and I would like to express my heartfelt congratulations to Bill Vestal on his retirement from LACMA Sundays Live.
Hello all, I'm Jim Buonamani, the music director of St. James, and it is my great privilege to pay tribute to Bill's long and extraordinary career as an impresario for Sundays Live. The Reverend Kate and I have witnessed up close Bill's passionate promotion of this series and his enthusiastic care for all the faithful listeners who have graced Bing Auditorium and more recently, our church, to hear wonderful classical music performed by outstanding musicians.
Bill, you've inspired us here at St. James to find new creative ways to continue a classical music outreach to our neighbors. And we hope that you're going to join us whenever you find the energy and desire to do so. We know music will remain a constant joy for you wherever life takes you. And in the meantime,
we wish you, Bill,
Godspeed.
On behalf of everyone, the musicians involved who have participated in the series, some who sadly are no longer with us, and from everyone at LACMA and everyone at St. James in the City, from the bottom of our hearts, thank you.
And now beginning the musical edition of Sundays Live, we have music by Franz Schubert. We'll hear the Andante from his string quartet in A minor, Opus 29, the famous Rosamunde Quartet. On stage to perform it, we welcome Philip Levy and Maya Magu, violins, Michael Larco, viola, and Robert Demain, cello.
Thank you.
We've heard members of the Capitol Ensemble performing music by Franz Schubert. To begin this edition of Sundays Live, we've heard the Andante from the String Quartet in A minor, Opus 29, Schubert's Rosamunde Quartet. Now, a single work by Mozart to conclude the hour. This is one of his late string quintets. Mozart added a second viola part. That's the instrument he himself preferred to play when he joined in chamber music. We're going to hear the complete string quintet in G minor, Kochel 516 by Mozart. Members of the Capitol Ensemble performing, Philip Levy and Maya Magub, violins, Karen Dreyfus and Michael Larko, violas, Robert Demain, cello. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Music by Mozart, concluding the musical program for this edition of Sundays Live. The String Quintet in G minor, Kochel 516, members of the Capitol Ensemble. We heard Philip Levy and Maya Magub, violins, Karen Dreyfus and Michael Larko, violas, and Robert Demain, cello. As mentioned earlier, we have many other friends of this program who are here to share their appreciation of Bill Vestal and his work as artistic director of Sundays Live.
Congratulations, Bill, on everything you've done with Sundays Live over the years.
Well, hi there, Bill. This is your old pal, Althea. Just wanted to say that I'm really, really sending you lots of love, good wishes, and all the very, very best as you step into this next chapter of your life.
I just want to express my sincere appreciation for Bill Vestal's curating of the wonderful Sundays Live series. One of the very first concerts I played when I moved to Los Angeles in 1994.
What always impressed me was not only your knowledge of the piano repertoire, but the fact that you could remember exactly who played what in which concert.
Hi, Bill. How's it going? Congratulations on your retirement.
For well over three decades, Bill has been the heart and soul of Sundays Live, an amazing gift to the community. And long before I was a LACMA employee, I was a fan. and enjoying the incredible repertoire, the incredible performance he brought. And I really think his secret was, yes, these were free, community-based concerts. And I think really the approach was, he thought it was as if you were in Carnegie Hall paying hundreds of dollars. It was at that same level of performers, of repertoire, and he's left this incredible gift on the radio and certainly in our memories for all those wonderful times.
You've been the soul of Sundays Live for decades. Our warmest congratulations on your retirement.
Sunday Live is absolutely, for me, it was, I played twice there. And it was amazing because you had such a wonderful audience that you've been cultivating all these years.
Thank you so much for including me in so many of your Sundays Live performances. You've created such a fantastic series with so many fine artists over the years. And what a gift you've given to the city of Los Angeles for 30 years. How lucky that so many people could attend your well-thought-out concerts free of charge.
What can I say except thank you for all the years of presenting these amazing concerts. We, as the musician community in Los Angeles, have always looked forward to Sundays Live as one of our most cherished things, and that's mostly due to you.
It's been my great honor, my great privilege and pleasure to work with Bill Vestal over many years, playing many concerts myself at LACMA, and also working with Bill to bring young musicians to Southern California.
Bill, we all love you.
This LACMA program has come to you from St. James Church on Wilshire Boulevard. Special thanks to Reverend Dr. Kate Kress and organist and director of music James Buonamani. Sundays Live is made possible by the Colburn Foundation in memory of Ed Edelman and the Sidney Stern Memorial Trust. These concerts are produced and presented by the Los Angeles County Museum of Art in association with St. James in the City. William Vestal, Artistic Director, tribute by Cello Montoya, Assistant Vice President of Public Programs at LACMA. Video production by Justin Baker. For LACMA Sundays Live, this is Dennis Bonney.